Hi folks, Tyler Gerard here. I'm getting ready to go out for another pig hunt this afternoon. Let's see if we can go get set up on some good hogs. We got a nice spot set up. Hopefully the floods and let down a pretty good bit. We're going to go to a really tough area, an area where most of these big boar hogs up on the wall came from. It's a tough area to get into, but it's a good area. It's real thick. It's got a lot of good undergrowth, but it's also just a real strong habitat to hold some really big hogs. We've got some really big boars down there right now. We got some on camera here recently. We know there's two really nice boars down in the area. Hopefully we'll be able to try to get hooked up with them. Maybe they'll be up moving a little earlier today. I don't know. I really don't know what they've been up to because we haven't been able to go into the area here recently. But hopefully we'll be able to find out and see if maybe they're up on the feed today in a little bit more huntable situation, up a little bit higher out of the swamp with the high waters and stuff. So stay with us, folks, and we'll see if we can get it done. Just broke out over here in these woods. We gotta get snuck in. It's probably gonna be our big cows, I think. Really loud. Really, really loud. You seen it. That was a big and real nice one. We had a pretty good bit of hogs coming into the area. It looked like I still hear some little small pigs running around, but hopefully got a good shot on that big old boar. That was a really nice pig, so hopefully we'll give it just a little while. We're going to let the area calm down a pretty good bit, and we're going to see if we can maybe track up on these guys. I actually had a hog almost run into me, come right straight up to the camera, so it's pretty wild, but we'll give it just a little while and see if we can find this big boar. Well, I just got back to the house and I don't know what happened. Couldn't find that boar. I don't know what happened. Looked at the shot on the camera a few times and really couldn't figure out what had happened. I don't know if it was a bad shot or if the hog just took the shot well and ran a good ways. Search area pretty good, but come up with no results. Got back up on the group of pigs and it was just a bunch of young ones. So hopefully, maybe get back out tomorrow and give another go.
7 days underpaid, gotta give it up. Got no time for this life that I'm living up. Check.